Good morning. I'm delighted to see you all here, and also a special welcome to those watching on WLH-TV. This program came together pretty quickly, and I'm just really excited. As you saw it being advertised, it's called Summer Trios, and this program is housed at Franklin and Marshall College. It's a program for amateur chamber music adult players, very motivated and ambitious, as I'm hearing. They work together in a very intensive way for a whole week, and then they do these programs. So let's give them a special welcome, and you'll be hearing more about them as the program goes along. So let's welcome Summer Trio.
Thank you so much for welcoming us into your space. We are so happy to be here. My name is Jill, and I thought I would introduce the other players again. We've only been together for a week, but we really feel it's important to give back to our communities, and we're delighted for this opportunity. So I'm Jill, and there is Tom, and Wendell, Peggy, Katie, and Brenda. And now, without further ado, we have some program notes for you.
Good morning, I'm Katie, the violist. The first piece we're sharing with you is by Franz Joseph Haydn, 18th century composer, classical composer. He was a friend of Mozart's. He was one of Beethoven's teachers. He's known as Papa Haydn, which is a term of great affection and reverence. He's the father of the string quartet. The piece we're playing is the quartet for strings in D minor, and it has four parts. The first is a slow movement, the second a minuet, jolly minuet, the third andante movement, and finally a very jaunty finale. Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
The next piece we're playing is by Edvard Grieg, Norwegian. Oh, it's not. Oh, excuse me. Not Grieg.
Andre.
Oh, the next piece is by Alfreda Andre. She's a Swedish composer, real big deal in Sweden, the world. She was a real pioneer. She was the first woman telegraphist. She was an organist, composer. She was a contemporary of Grieg, the aforementioned Grieg. We're playing a piano quintet. We have more, you're lucky you have more players than just five. We hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.
Remember Grieg? We're now playing a piece by Edvard Grieg, Norwegian composer. A lot of his melodies were evocative of folk tunes. Very emotional. We love it. The piece we're playing today is called Varen. Varen means last spring, and it's meant to give us the mood of it's been winter, we've had snow, the snow is melting, and now we're welcoming spring. Maybe we're remembering the last spring, and now spring is coming up. It's an evocative tune, and here it is.